You're quite popular these days, eh? Anything you want, I've got it. Traitor or no, Lady Yuna's always been a friend to Awaka.
Live and let live! I'll be right back! Live and let live! I won't go so easy on you next time!
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Keenock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Death awaits you. Death awaits you.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Must be tough for Yuna. We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going, that is. I feel kind of...
Maybe you should talk to her. I am... I am...